Okay, welcome to St. Patrick's Day edition of Music After Dark. I hope we have all the levels pretty good here. It looks pretty good to me. I'm just going to move over here so I can see what's going on with the chat. Just a second here. So, I'm not big on Irish music, even though it's St. Patrick's Day. I do have a few traditional Irish songs that I can play. Hey, Mark Teamaker, how are you? Mark Teamaker is, I didn't realize the talent this guy has. He's got CDs on Amazon and incredible songwriting, great voice and musical abilities, and I had no clue until I went to your channel today and checked out some of your music. And good evening to those who could make it to the chat room tonight. Jay Viles and Mawa 705 and Iron Slippers and Jill. Welcome, welcome. And I'm sure there'll be more joining us as the evening progresses. Dark Horse, welcome. So, does this sound loud enough to everybody on their devices? Just a sound check. It looks like it's pretty good over here. So this is an old Irish song called Whiskey in a Jar. Actually, there's a cool rendition of Jerry Garcia doing this. How's the video? Does it look dark to you? Because I have it on a... I took it off of this light compensation setting that looked like it was burning everything out, but I'm all green. Thank you. I like White Fox. How you doing there? All right, so let's see what this sounds. This is called Whiskey in a Jar.
And I was going over Kildare Mountain. I met Colonel Pepper and his money he was counting. I drew forth my pistol and I rattled my saber, saying stand and deliver, for I am a bold deceiver. Shimmering them, them down. Back for the daddy-o. Back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. The shining yellow coins did sure look bright and jolly. Took my money home and I gave it to my Molly. She promised and she vowed that she never would deceive me. But the devil's in the woman, well, they never can be easy. Shimmering up the rum down. Back for the daddy-o. Back for the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar. As I woke between the hours of 6 and 7, guards were standing round me in numbers odd and even. I flew to my pistols, but alas, I was mistaken. Fired off my pistols and a prisoner was taken. Shimmering him down. Back for the daddy-o. Back for the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar. They put me in jail without a judge or a jury, robbing Colonel Pepper in the morning so early. They didn't take my fist, so I knocked down the sentry and a bit of long farewell to that cold penitentiary. Shimmering him the rum down. Back for the daddy-o. Back for the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar. Some take delight in fishing and bowling. Others take delight in the carriage rolling. I take delight in the juice of the barley, courting pretty women in the morning so early. Wish'em, ring'em, durum now. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar. Wish'em, ring'em, durum now. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar.
Thank you. Okay. That's one Irish song that I know. It's surprising that I know any. Okay, so here's a really old song, and I'll give you the history on this because I have it down in my tablet here. It says, this song tells the fictional tale of a beautiful fishmonger who plied her trade on the streets of Dublin, but who died very young of a fever. In the late 20th century, a legend grew up that there was a historical Molly who lived in the 17th century. She is typically represented as a hawker by day and part-time prostitute or hoe by night. This popular song, set in Dublin, Ireland, which has become the unofficial anthem of Dublin City. The Molly Malone statue in Grafton Street was unveiled by then Lord Mayor of Dublin, Alderman Ben Briscoe, during the 1988 Dublin Millennium celebrations, decorating June 13th as Molly Malone Day. That's right, Molly is a hawker and a hua, as a Tony Soprano would call her. She's a hua.
In Dublin, fast city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure was to wonder, and so were her father and mother before. They each wheeled their barrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and no one can save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now a ghost wheels her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
So there's a, another Irish song in the can for tonight. Like I said, I don't have a lot of them, but I'm gonna just get through them now. Let's see if this one could be, this one you guys can dance to. I'll try to put on my worst Irish accent for this.
What do we do with a drunken
sailor, what do we do with a drunken sailor? What do we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Way, hey, up she rises, way, hey, up she rises, way, hey, up she rises early in the morning. Shave his belly with a rusty razor, shave his belly with a rusty razor, shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning. Way up she rises, way, hey, up she rises, way, hey, up she rises early in the morning. Put him in the boat till he's sober, put him in a longboat till he's sober, put him in the longboat till he's sober early in the morning. Way, hey, up she rises, way, hey, up she rises, way, hey, up she rises early in the morning. Stick him in the barrel with a hose pipe on him. Stick him in the barrel with a hose pipe on. Stick him in the barrel with a hose pipe on him early in the morning. Oh, she rises way, she rises way, she rises early in the morning. Put him in the bed with the captain's daughter. Put him in the bed with the captain's daughter. Put him in the bed with the captain's daughter early in the morning. Way, she rises way. Rises way up, she rises early in the morning. That's what we do with a drunken sailor. That's what we do with a drunken sailor. That's what we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning. Way up, she rises way up, she rises way up, she rises early in the morning. Way up, she rises way up, she rises way up, she rises early in the morning.
Thank you. Okay. Someone mentioned the Pogues. I'm going to play a Pogue song. I don't know that. I mean, I know the song, but you know what? I will have that ready for next St. Paddy's Day. No, next time on Cypress Avenue. Make a note of that, Secretary. I know Van Morrison's Irish, but how many songs that he did that are actually Irish sounding? I don't know the answer. I could play some Van Morrison tonight. It's not in the set list, but it completely slipped my mind. I don't know why I went into an English accent there, but. This is the Pogues. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Clouds are drifting across the moon. Cats are prowling on the beach. Springs a girl on the street at night. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Siren from the dock. Saw a train set the night on fire. Smell the breeze on the smoky wind. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Gonna make me a big shark
shining steel, tempered in the fire. I'll chop you down like an old dead tree. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Dirty old town, dirty old town.
Thank you. And that's a song by the Pogues. Oh, maybe I should put this harmonica back on. This one isn't really Irish, but it kind of could pass for an Irish song. At least the melody and the chords.
Thank you very much.
I'm going to put this harmonica back on. I don't know if I need this harmonica.
Legend lived on from the Chippewa down on the lake that they call Gitchigumi. The lake it is said never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. The Ryan Roar, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. And the good ship was true with a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was a pride on the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, they were bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, including some turns with a couple of steel firms, and they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they've been feeling? The wind in the wire made a telltale sound, and the wave break over the railing. And every man soon, the captain did too, was the twitch of November came stealing. The dawn came late and the breakfast had a way when the gales of November came slashing. And when afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of the hurricane west wind. When the supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed you." At 7 p.m. a main hatchway caved in. He said, "Fellas, it's been good to know you." The captain whined in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew were in peril. And later that night, while the lights were out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? The surges, they say, all make Whitefish Bay if they put 50 more miles behind her. They might have split up and they might have capsized, might have broke deep and took water. And all that remains in the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. close appearances in the rooms of our ice-castled mansion. Old Michigan seems like a young man's dreams, the islands and bays of a sportsman. And while down below Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her, and the iron boats go, as the mariners all know, with the gales of November they remember. In a rusty old hall in Detroit they pray, in the Maritime Sailors Cathedral. The church bell twined and rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lived on with the Chippewa now, on the big lake they call Gitchigumee. Superior, they said, never gives up her dead when the gales of November came early.
Gordon Lightfoot. Y'all having a good time over there in YouTube land. Hi to all my friends out there in the chat room. Thomas Tyson has joined us. Kimmy Cliff, Electric Dog. Welcome, welcome. Let's see what else we have here. Okay, here's a song by Squeeze. Kind of like a cowboy song, so I guess we're not doing any more Irish for now. You know, I'm working on Early Morning Rain, and I'm working on that other one, Song for Winter's Night. I just haven't had the time to get it all ready for this show, because I really wasn't going to do anything this weekend, but ain't nothing going on out in Gigland, so here I am. Coffee in Bed's a good song, but I'm going to play this one.
She unscrews the top of her new whiskey bottle, shuffles about in her candlelight hovel, like some kind of witch with blue fingers and mittens. She smells like the cat and the neighbor she sickens. Black and white TV has long seen a picture, the cross on the walls of her fixture. The postman delivers the final reminders. She sells off her silver and pulls a china. Drinks to remember I, me, and myself, and winds up the clock and knocks us off the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much, so the past has been bottled and labeled with love. During the wartime, an American pilot made every errand a time of excitement. She moved to his prairie and married the Texan. She learned from a distance how love was a lesson. He became drinker and she became mother. She knew that one day she'd be one or the other. Ate himself older, drunk himself dizzy. Proud of her features, she kept herself pretty. Drinks to remember I, me, and myself, and winds up the clock and knocks dust off the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much. So the past has been bottled and labeled with love. Be like a cowboy drive drunk in a slumber, out on the porch in the middle of summer. She crossed the ocean back home to her family, but they had retired to roads that are sandy. She moved home alone without friends or relations, lived in a world full of age reservation. Her moth-eaten armchairs, they'd say that she'd sold all the friends who had left her to drink from the bottle. Drink to remember I'm Ian myself, and winds at the clock, knocks dust off the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much, so the past has been bottled and labeled with love. Drinks to remember I'm Ian myself, and winds at the clock, and knocks dust off the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much, so the past has been bottled and labeled with love. The past has been bottled and labeled with love. The past has been bottled and labeled with love.
Labeled with love.
Couple in the next room, bound to win a prize. They've been going at it all night long. Well, I'm trying to get some sleep, but these motel walls are cheap. Lincoln Duncan is my name, and here's my song. Here's my song. My father was a fisherman, my mama was a fisherman's friend. I was born in the boredom in the chowder. When I reached my prime, I left my home in the maritime, headed down the turnpike for New England. Sweet New England. Confidence, holes in the knees of my jeans. I was left without a penny in my pocket. Ooh, yeah, I was about as destitute as a kid could be, and I wish I wore a ring so I could hock it. I like to hock it. Young girl in the parking lot, singing things to the crowd, singing sacred songs and reading from the Bible. Well, I told her I was lost, and she told me all about the Pentecost, and I seen the girl to the road to my survival. Same night when I crept into a tent with a flashlight on my long ears, an innocence had ended. Well, she took me to the woods, said, here comes something and it feels so good. And just like a dog, I was befriended. I was befriended. Ooh, what a night. Ooh, what a garden of delight. Even now that sweet memory still lingers. Playing my guitar, lying underneath the stars, thanking the good Lord for my fingers. For my fingers.
Last show, which was sort of like a test run, I played a Simon and Garfunkel song, and somebody said, oh, now you play the boxer. I don't remember who that was, but I was going to play it again tonight. I don't know if they're here tonight, but...
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such as promises. All lies and jests, still the man hears what he wants to hear, disregards the rest. Was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in the quiet of the railway station running scared. Laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, 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 lie. Asking only workmen's wages, I've come looking for a job, but I get no offer, just to come on from the horrors of 7th Avenue. I do declare, there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort down. Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking evenly. I'm older than I once was, younger than I'll be, that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. Upon changes, we are more or less the same. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, 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 lie. Laying out my winter clothes, wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me, leading me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down or cut them till they cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. The fighter still remains. Lie, lie, lie.
As I would say in France.
Mm-hmm. On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rings. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the clouds with no sky. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. Been to the desert on a horse of no name. Felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no breath to give you no pain. La 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 la. After 2 days in the desert, the sun was getting began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert, fun, I was looking at a riverbed. And the story it told of a river that flowed made me sad to think he was dead. I've been to the desert on a horse with no name. Felt good to be out of the rain. Desert, you can't remember your name. There ain't no way to give you no pain. La 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 la. Run free, cause the desert had turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rings. The ocean is a desert with its life underground and the perfect disguise above. Under the cities lies a heart made of ground, but the humans will give no love. You see, I've been desert on a horse with no name. Felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. La 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 la
Okay, here's a song that I kind of dug up out of the, I don't know, out of, this is a song by Spirit. If anyone's familiar with an album called The 12 Dreams of Dr. Sodonicus, it's one of my favorite albums. This was their big hit off the album. Just want to check the tuning on this. Here, Takamine guitar, because I just put on new strings today. This here coated elixir strings. Looks like everything kind of slid down a little bit. Probably why the harmonica didn't match my guitar. Yeah, every string kind of slid down evenly, actually. I should have just left it, but thought about the beginning of this album, which came out in 1970, before any of us had computers. And the first line of the first song is "You have the world at your fingertips. No one can make it better than you." And that's actually true today. We do have the world at our fingertips. It's right in front of us with the keyboard. Quite interesting that it was written way before we did have the world at our fingertips, but now we literally do. Just an epiphany I had. But if you never heard the album, definitely check it out. It's one of those timeless. So this was the big hit off the album. Let's see if I can pull it off. I haven't played it in a long time.
Nature's way of telling you something's wrong. Nature's way telling you in a song. It's nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. It's nature's way of telling you something's wrong. It's nature's way of telling you it's in the breeze. It's nature's way of telling you dying trees. It's nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. Nature's way of telling you something's wrong. It's nature's way, it's nature's way. It's nature's way, it's nature's way. It's nature's way of telling something's wrong. It's nature's way telling you in a song. It's nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. It's nature's way of telling you something's wrong. Something's wrong. Something's wrong.
Okay, thank you. Probably the first song ever written about the ecology. Yes, every... Randy, California. I'm innocent, that's right. Okay, let's see what else we got here. Anybody in the mood for any 50s songs like Everly Brothers? I'm going to play this song. This is actually George Harrison did a version of this, believe it or not. Because I was learning it, someone had asked me to play some Everly Brothers, and I looked it up on YouTube, and lo and behold, there was a version by George Harrison. I don't think I need a capo. Have a request for some Neil Young, and I will definitely play some Neil Young for you guys tonight. But this is let's just play this. Might bring back memories to some people.
Stay around you, and so I beg you, let it be me. Don't take this heaven from one, if you must cling to someone now and forever. It be me. Each time we meet, love, I find complete love. Without your sweet love, what would life be? So never leave me lonely. Tell me you love me only, and that you'll always let it be me. Each time we meet, love, I find complete love. Without your sweet love, what would life be? So never leave me lonely. Tell me you love me only, and that you'll always let it be me, and that you'll always.
I did play a couple of Simon and Garfunkel. I was waiting for you, Beth. All right. I think Mark. Somebody wanted Neil Young, so I'm gonna. I think it might have been Mark. There's an echo in here. There's a gecko in here. I played this, actually, this song I played last night at the Golden Rail Ale House. And boy, what a, it was kind of like the Blues Brothers, where their beer bottles are flying. And people just take this job and shove it. And I don't even think anybody heard me play. But I did play this song, and somebody took notice. Some boy with a cowboy hat. I don't know if I know that song. Mercy, mercy me. Yeah, that's good stuff. Motown. Okay, so Neil Young. But first, the pause that refreshes. That don't sound right. I'm sorry. It says a D harp. It's in A. I'm doing something wrong. Play the harp then. It says D, right? I checked it like three times.
Old man lying by the side of the road with the lorries rolling. Singing from the weight of the load, the buildings scrape the sky. Cold wind ripping from the alley at dawn, and the morning papers fly. Dead man lying by the side of the road, daylight in his eye. Don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. Find someone who's turning. Will come around. Blind man running through the light of the night, the answer in his hand. Come on down to the river side, and you can really understand. Red lights flash through the window in the rain. Can you hear the sirens moan? White gate line in the gutter in the lane. You're walking home alone. Don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. Find someone who's turning. You will come around. Who's turning, and you will come around.
Let's do one more Neil. I don't like to repeat a lot of the songs that I do on all the other shows, but eventually they're going to come back around. Okay, here's a good one. Thank you.
caught you knocking at my cellar door. Love you, baby, can I have some more? Ooh, the damage done. Hit the city and I lost my band. I watch a needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. I love the man. I know that some of you don't understand. Milk to keep on running out. I've seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every junk has got a sentence, son.
Sorry, but I will make note of it, Mark T. Maker. Everybody knows this is Nowhere. What album is that on? I'll play this one instead. This is a good one.
Devil's food with the best laid plans. Swing low, Alabama. You got your spare change. You gotta feel strange. And now the moment is all that is man. Alabama, you got the weight on your shoulders that's breaking your back. Got a wheel in the ditch and a wheel on the track. Oh, Alabama. Banjos playing through the broken glass. Windows down in Alabama. See the old folk tied in wine rope. Banjo, don't it take you down home? Alabama, you got the weight on your shoulders that's breaking your back. Cadillac has got a wheel in the ditch and a wheel on the track. Oh, can I see you and shake your hand? Making friends down Alabama. I'm from a new land. I come to you and see all that's ruined. What are you doing, Alabama? You got the rest of the Union to help you along. Going on. Mm-hmm.
that's for all our friends in Alabama.
They want to hear Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds. And I see Ray is with us now, Mr. I'm going to play his request because he wasn't here last time. So I'm going to take care of this here. Thank you very much.
Judy.
Do people say that all the time to you? Hello, ICF. And Mr. Weekly, welcome. I see you yelling out requests, and I don't know too many of them. Hi, Laura Weekly and White Fox. Skullcram is here. He wants to hear Hotel California. Ray Kimbrell requests a song called I'm Really Tired. I'm going to play this, and I'll play some Jim Croce. Who was the drummer? No, is there a drummer here? All right, so let me... Because I want to practice this song anyway.
Of the sweet shiny dream, I wonder how the old folks are tonight. Name was Anne, and I'll be damned if I recall her face. She left me not knowing what to do. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you. Carefree highway, I've seen better days than morning after blues. From her head down to her shoes. Every highway, let me slip away on you. Turning back the pages to the times I love the best. I wonder if she'll ever do the same. Now the thing that I call living is just being satisfied, knowing that I got no one left to blame. Carefree highway, I got to see you, my old flame. Carefree highway, you've seen better days, the morning after blues, from her head down to her shoes. Every highway, let me slip away on you. Searching through the fragments of my dream-shattered sleep, I wonder if the years have closed her mind. Well, I guess it must be wanderlust and trying to get free. The old faithful feeling that we knew. Every highway, let me slip away on you. Every highway, you've seen better days and morning after blues. From her head down to her shoes. Every highway, let me slip away on you. Let me slip away on you. Every highway, I got to see you, my old flame. Every highway, you've seen better days and morning after blues. From her head down to her shoes. Every highway, let me slip away on you. Thank you.
had a request. A request for Jim Croce. Thank you. So I'm going to play at least one. This is a good one.
Well, I know it's kind of late. I hope I didn't wake you. What I gotta say can't wait. I know you'll understand. Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of strange. Every time I'm near ya, I just run out of things to say. I know you'll understand. Every time I try to tell you, the word just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Every time I try to tell you, the word just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Well, I know it's kind of late. Hope I didn't wake you. But there's something I've got to say. I know you'll understand. Every time I try to tell you, the word just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I have to say I love you in a song.
Jim Croce. Yes, it is soothing music, Jill. And. Let's play something else here. Oh, somebody wanted to hear Strawberry Fields Forever. It was Karen. Karen's in Australia. Working on Galveston. I have to put an effect on for this. Alright, see how this works out.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Understanding all you see, it's getting hard to be someone. It all works out, it doesn't matter much to me. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields or Outland. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. But as you can't, you know, tune in, but it's alright. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Always know, sometimes think it's me, but you know I know, and it's a dream. I think I know it'd be IS, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever.
As the late great Andy Kaufman would say, thank you very much. Lots of strawberries. Yes. I was looking for something else here. I don't know what the hell happened to it. I'm looking. Mm-hmm. Let me try this. Hold on a second.
I thought this would be a good one to play.
Oh, I found it.
Thank you.
he went to fight wars for his country and his king, of his honor and his glory, the people would sing. Ooh, what a lucky man he was. Ooh, what a lucky man he was. Ah, 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 ah.
To the chat room, an old school buddy of mine, goes way back. Okay, so I saw a request for something that I don't rarely play it, but I'm gonna take the giant leap and see if I can pull it off. Of course, I won't be able to find it now, right? Because I'm looking for it. Oh, hold on, let me see if I can find this song. Just a second. I don't want to tease anybody without really. Hold on a second. Get to it. Oh, I think I found it.
Capo 2.
Okay. Somebody, a couple people here, were talking about 10cc, so I'm going to
play it.
Get it. It's just a silly phase I'm going through. And just because I call you up, don't get me wrong, don't think you got it, man. I'm not in love, no, no. It's because see you, but then again, that doesn't mean you mean that much to me. So if I call you, don't make a fuss, don't tell your friends about the two of us. I'm not in love. Ooh,
wait a long time for me. Ooh, you wait a long time. Ooh, you wait a long time for me. Picture upon the wall, it hides a nasty stain that's lying there. So don't you ask me to give it back. I know it doesn't mean that much to me. I'm out of love. It's because, ooh, you wait a long time for me. Ooh, you wait a long time. Ooh, you wait a long time for me. Ooh, you wait a long time. Love, so don't forget it. It's just a silly phase I'm going through. And just because I call you up, don't get me wrong, don't think we got it made. I'm not in love. I'm not in love.
CC. The request lines were open. Thank you very much.
Any Bowie covers?
Fripp and Eno. Do you think I have a Frippertronics machine here? How am I going to play any of that without a synthesizer? Like it was a joke that you said there in the chat room there about the Dalai Lama. You know. The problem with that song is you got one guy on guitar playing it and one guy singing it, but I want to see you try to play that song playing that riff and sing it at the same time.
Hmm? What about that? What about you that? Try it.
I just want to do a really quick tuning. It's funny you should ask for that Chicago song, because I was looking at... I will go to that song. I am no Steve Howe. I can play parts of Yes, but I mean, you're talking about it would be nice if I could play Yes. Tease there. Yeah. You guys are high on something. King Crimson? I don't think so.
You have never been to a Steely Dan show, and I've seen them three times. Once, twice with Donald Fagen and Walter Becker, and the last one I've seen without the now deceased Walter Becker. And they were great all three times. One of the best sounding bands live. I mean, it sounds like they're in the studio when they're playing live. Just unbelievable. Do I play any Steely Dan?
Well, maybe this song.
Times are hard, you're afraid to pay the fee, so you find yourself somebody who can do the job for free. When you need a little loving, cause your man is out of town, that's the time you get me running, and you know I'll be around. I'm a fool to do your dirty work, oh yeah. I don't wanna do your dirty work no more. I'm a fool to do your dirty work, oh yeah. Light the candle, put the knock upon the door. You have been the maid of home early, like a thousand times before. Like a medieval castle in a medieval game, I foresee terrible trouble, and I stay here just the same. I'm a fool to do your dirty work, oh yeah. I don't wanna do your dirty work no more. I don't wanna do your dirty work, oh yeah. I'm a fool to do your dirty work no more. I'm a fool to do your dirty work, oh yeah. I don't wanna do your dirty work no more. I'm a fool to do your dirty work, oh yeah.
For one guitar player to play it.
This could be a...
Here's an obscure one off of... I don't even remember the name of the album.
We'll become one, salads and sun. Only a fool would say that. A boy with a plan, a natural man, wearing a white Stetson hat. And that gun be gone, and no one too far apart. If he's holding his heart, he's telling a lie. I heard it was you talking about a world where all is free. It just couldn't be, and only a fool would say that. The man on the street, dragging his feet, don't want to hear the bad news. Imagine his face, there in his place, standing inside his brown fuse. You do his 9 to 5, drag yourself home half alive. There on the street,
man with a G. I heard it was you talking about a world where all is free. It just couldn't be, and only a fool would say that. Anybody on the street has murder in his eyes. You feel no pain, and you're younger than you realize. Only a fool would say that. Only a fool. I heard it was you talking about a world where all is free. It just couldn't be, and only a fool would say that. Only a fool would say that. Only a fool would say that.
And that's a Steely Dan song. As I echo away here.
Echoing away. Should I play this? This could be good, actually. You're welcome.
You're very welcome. I'm going to try something
in honor of the 50th anniversary of Woodstock.
I'm going to play
There's actually an open tuning for this next song, but I'm not ready to retune 12 string. So I will use the cheating method of the capo and the open D string.
Four and 20 years ago, I come into this life, son of a woman and a man who lived in strife. He was tired, tired of being poor, and he wasn't into selling door to door, and he worked like the devil to be more. Different kind of poverty now upsets me so. Night after sleepless night, I walk the floor, want to know why am I so alone? Where is my woman? Can I bring her home? Have I driven her away? Is she gone? Morning comes, sunrise, and I'm driven to my bed. I see that it is empty and devils in my head. I embrace the many-colored beast. I go weary of the torment, can there be no peace? And I find myself just wishing that my life would simply cease.
Playing it like that. Well, I don't know why I'm talking like that either. Anyway, just looking to see what to do next. of those songs. Time Out of Mind. I wish I could play that. Okay, Beth wanted to hear some Bob Dylan. What do you think? You want to hear a couple of Dylan songs? Or Johnny Cash? God is a great song by XTC, but I can't sing it in that key, and I can't change the key. And it is, I do know some XTC songs. Let's see if I can get away easier. Something a little simpler. She said, play anything by Dylan. Well, I'm kind of keeping it in a mellow. Mellow atmosphere. Which we'll call for a harmonica. I think that's the right one. My dog Yogi sitting down, laying down right by my feet here, sleeping through the whole thing. Yogi Monster, we call him. I do Sam Stone by John Prine.
Wonder why, babe, it don't matter anyhow. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, even if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to cruise after break of dawn. Look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. Thought I never knew. And turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. Still, I wish there was something you would do or say. Try to make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. But think twice, it's alright. Calling out my name, gal, like you never done before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm thinking and I'm wondering and I'm walking down the road. I once loved a woman, a child, I'm told. I give her my heart, you wanted my soul. thing twice, it's alright. I'm walking down that long, lonesome road, babe. I'm bound, I can't tell. And goodbye is too good a word, babe. I'll just say farewell. I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. Just kind of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's all right.
Right, Free Harry Numbnut, like John Sinclair.
That is correct. So
this guitar is really good staying in tune, but I made the mistake of waiting too long to put strings on it, so it's just slightly, bear with me. Free Lizard Bites. You're welcome, Beth, for that. Anytime.
You must leave now, take what you need, you think will last.
Ooh. Well, let's see. I'm seeing all your suggestions out there. She's ready to go. Wow. Go where? Singing, I think. I'm in kind of a mellow mood here. I'm not tap dancing anywhere, but I'm looking for this here.
See if we can get away with this. Okay. Thank you.
Don't be afraid to care. Leave, don't leave me. Look around, choose your own ground. Long you live, how you fly. Smiles you give and tears you cry. All you touch and all you see is all your life will ever be. Run, rabbit, run. Dig that hole, forget the sun. When last work is done, don't sit down. It's time to dig another one. Long you live and how you fly. Lonely if you ride the tide. Balanced on the biggest wave. Racing for an early grave.
Across the field, it's only known the iron bell.
to the needs, to hear the softly spoken magic spell.
Thank you, and that's some Pink Floyd there.
And I think I'm going to be wrapping it up real soon, because it's like, wow, going on 11 here. Shall we play one more? No. Okay, well, I've only been going 2 hours without a break. Second set? There ain't no second set.
The lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games, daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the pass. The lunatic is in the hall. Lunatic is in my hall. The paper folds and folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. And if the dam breaks open many years too soon, and if there is no room upon the hill, and if your head explodes with dark forebodings too, see you on the dark side of the moon. The lunatic is in my head. The lunatic is in my head. You raise the blame, you make the change, you rearrange me till I'm sane. You lock the door, throw away the key. There's someone in my head, but it's not me. Thunder in your ear, you shout and no one seems to hear. And if the band you're in starts playing different tunes, see you on the dark side of the moon.
You eat, and everyone you meet, and all that
you slight, and everyone you fight. And all that is now, and all that is gone, and all that's to come. And everything under the sun is in tune, but the sun is eclipsed by the moon.
Okay, that was fun, and I'm going to say goodnight to everybody. It's time to go walk the dog, I think. He's waiting for me, so we're going to go do that. Thank you very much, and it's been a pleasure. I think we got the all the technical kinks out of it. Anybody experiencing buffering tonight, or nice clear video out coming out there, and you're all very welcome, and thank you, my adoring fans, and we will see you next time. Just make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell, so anytime I go live or upload a new video, you will be notified, and you don't have to go guessing when I'm going to come on, because I have no idea when I'm going to be back, but it will be soon. Yep, and I'm going to be working on requests. So we aim to please. And with that, I will now end the stream.
In
3, 2, 1, behave yourselves.